Hey, what's up gamers? This is me, Cheyenne from SF Gamify with another episode of Doom Eternal. Alright, I'm all set. This mission we will gonna go over Super Gore Nest. So guys, I'm ready and ready to kill the demons. So let's go for it, and guys, I will gonna see you at the end of the video. Enjoy it.
Remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Thank you.
is, let's help to make our friends transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Thank you.
times, evolution just needs a little push. And here at the UAC, we push hard. The UAC, bridging the gap between humanity and the great beyond.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. Thank you.
soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist.
To the heart chamber. Second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Good host to our new friends.
The UAC. Your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
side barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
So finally, the mission is completed. Whew, that was a good one. So guys, when you finish up the mission and you know, when you find a lot of secrets, this is something really good. Although I have missed some of the secrets still, but it's not that bad. Not bad. All right, let's go to my base, Fortress of Doom. The radio is still on. All right, guys, I think that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoy the video. My next video will be the Ark Complex mission. So guys, till then, take care, have a nice one, stay safe, and stay at home. And I hope you enjoy the video. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss my next video. Till then, take care, have a nice day or night, and I will see you guys in the next video.